How many grams of sodium hydroxide will be required to prepare 250 ml of 0.1 m?
That is, to put it 1 m. How many grams? That is, molarity equal to N2 by the V, M2 by capital M2 into 1 by V. So what they are asking? They are asking this. They have given this value 0.1. They are giving this value 250 ml. So then it is given already. Sodium hydroxide, we know it is 40. So all values are known. M2 you have to calculate. What is the answer of the question number? A is the correct. If you do it properly, calculations, A is the correct answer. Next question.